Hey Pumpkin, it's Bryce, leader of the Gutless Gang. In this short video, I'm going to give you 3 tips to help you avoid plumping up like a stuffed turkey or feeling like a honey-baked ham during this holiday season. Recently, I got a call from a friend who was very concerned about packing it on during the holiday season. This is not uncommon. I get these calls a lot during this time of year. Tip number 1, this is counterintuitive. Don't worry about it. 2020 has been a really hard year and you deserve a nice holiday season. Frustrating yourself with weight loss attempts during this time of year is kind of futile. Very few people are going to make good on any attempts to manage your weight during the holidays. So I have a better recommendation I'll give you at the end of this video. But for those of you dead set on watching your weight during the holidays, my number 2 tip is cut your bread intake in half. And if you're gonna eat bread, go with a flourless bread like Ezekiel. Ezekiel has a very low glycemic score. That means it doesn't impact your blood sugar like other breads do. That's tip number 2. Tip number 3, sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes instead of white potatoes. When you go to make your mashed potatoes, use sweet potatoes instead of white potatoes and be mindful of how you cook them. Did you know that if you boil sweet potatoes instead of bake them, they are lower in carbs and sugar and glycemic load, which means they don't have quite the same impact on your overall weight. So make sure to boil instead of bake. The longer you cook a sweet potato and the higher temperature you cook it at, the more carbs and sugar it has. People typically bake potatoes at 400 degrees Fahrenheit and for about 45 minutes. When you boil potatoes, you're boiling them at 212 degrees Fahrenheit and you only have to boil them for about 20 minutes. So you're cutting both the time and the temperature in half, thus reducing the glycemic load, carbs, and sugar drastically. My name is Bryce. I'm the founder of Gutless. I help busy dads go gutless. To go gutless means to be without gut. On January 4th, 2021, we're going to kick off our gutless challenge for busy dads. So what I want you to do is go ahead and click below or leave a comment so I can send you some great stuff right now. I'll send you the information for the challenge. I'm also going to send you the first 4 chapters of my book recently released called Gutless, the cure for the common dad bod. And I'm also going to invite you to our exclusive Facebook group for gutless busy dads who love to eat. There's a lot of guys who have already gone gutless that are there waiting to encourage you and show you the ropes. So go ahead and leave a comment or click the link below and I'll hook you up right away. I'm Bryce, leader of the Gutless Gang. Happy holidays and I'll see you inside.